Hey guys, this is Aaron at Food Reviews for theculturedgentleman.com. Now today what we're going to be doing is reviewing the McDonald's Szechuan sauce, the limited re-release, Rick and Morty sort of inspired re-release of the Szechuan sauce by McDonald's. Now if you're going to get it today. If it sounds interesting, do not wait till tomorrow. Do not wait till next week, because once these things are gone, they're gone.